A proposal to expand bison grazing on public lands in north central Montana is getting preliminary approval. The Bureau of Land Management said the proposal to allow bison on grasslands south of Malta would not have any significant environmental impacts. That sets the stage for final approval of plans by the American Prairie Reserve following a 2-month comment period.